Okay, so let's react to the episode 50, fanmade, but reverse version. There is a hidden secret message here. Let's take a look. I really want to know what is going on here. What is he saying? What I will handle? I will take care of this or handle this? I don't think so. What he is saying? I really don't know. Go for it? Or something like that? I really don't know. But this is a really great episode from K2B, by the way. Okay, nice.